Well, you can see the cleaning's moved on, and there's some really good stuff happening. I feel like the sculpture of the thing is working really well. The voids and in and out and the rounding of the wrist. It's so interesting to me that there's much more going on than just the changing color.
Mm-mm. I mean, I find her hands much better articulated now. You can see it, so the fingers have form. You've got dimples here, you've got a little, you know, the bone in her wrist. You feel the form.
Yeah, and this is pretty exciting too, the way this yellow band goes around, and it's a little bit better there as it goes up and around. Mm-hmm. So there are all these kind of things moving in and out of space. And just this one part of the picture, there's lots and lots going on.
The point, it feels really sharp now because it's coming into focus.
Yeah, it's true. And there's tiny little changes. You see this little white stroke here where I think changed the...
She moved the finger a bit.
I wouldn't necessarily call that a pentiment, but it just shows somebody at work tweaking, thinking, moving stuff about as she goes. So that's kind of, you know, really gratifying. This little bit of yellow where the light is catching, the link to that as we get further along in the cleaning. It's all really good.
And what do you think is going to change the most? I mean, other than obviously the three-dimensionality of the figure.
I think that gives the whole thing a lot more movement. There's going to be more projection, more recession. I mean, as I said, the way this diaphanous veil is going to curve around into the void. Mm. And I think, you know, this thing we talked about.
Mm. I mean, that's going to be so crispy and white, and, you know, you're going to feel that material in a very real way.
It's one of the lightest parts of the picture, and it's going to be... the illusion of it's going to be the most forward. Yeah. And I think when it has a frame, it's really the illusionism of that actually coming forward, coming out of the space.
Very powerful.
Such a 17th century kind of thing to do. Yeah. And all that sort of motion, I think, you know, still makes the gaze more still.
More still,
And more powerful.
Yeah.